Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. 25-foot cable, you know.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you for being here tonight. We'd like to take some time to honor the seniors of our cross country and our volleyball programs. Our first cross country senior is Ty Greenley. Ty is most proud of dropping over 3 minutes in his 5K time, winning state, and being a part of the cross-country team. Ty has been doing cross-country for 7 years. After high school, Ty plans to attend a two-year college, then transfer to a four-year college. Ty said his favorite team memory is when they were all huddled together right after winning state. Ty Greenley. Next, we have Anna Hartnett. Anna is the daughter of Pico Hartnett. Anna has been running on the cross-country team for 6 years. She is most proud of learning to enjoy and appreciate racing, breaking 23 minutes on the state course, and for becoming a more confident and positive athlete. After graduation, Anna plans to receive her associate's degree from JEFCO, then get her Bachelor of Science in Engineering. Anna's favorite team memory is when Kendall was laying on an iron board in a hotel and it broke. Anna Harvey. Next, we have Kendall Huber. Kendall is the daughter of Ken and Tanya Huber. Kendall was proud of being on varsity all 4 years of high school, qualifying for state 3 years, and for finishing second at districts as a team twice. Kendall has been on the cross-country team for 4 years. She plans to attend a four-year university on an athletic scholarship and major in business. Kendall's favorite team memory is crawling on the bus floor through bananas after freshman year. Kendall Huber. Next, Miles Lindemann. Miles is the daughter of John and Stephanie Lindemann. Miles is proud of qualifying for state, getting a PR of 22.04, and for running a half marathon. Miles has been on the cross country team for 6 years. After graduation, Miles plans to go to a four-year college to become an English teacher. Miles' favorite team memory is when they made parodies of every single choir in Smash Mouth's All-Star about Coach Caston running. Over Ty and Coach Caston, they found out and made them sing all of it to him. Miles Lindemann. Next, Ashton Parrish. Ashton is the son of Elaine Parrish. Ashton has been on the cross-country team for 6 years. Ashton is proud of making it on the varsity, making it to state track in cross-country, and for graduating from elementary school. After graduation, Ashton plans to attend a four-year college. His favorite memory is when Ty fell into a frozen lake. Ashton Parrish. Next, Caitlin Taylor. Caitlin is the daughter of Kathy and Chris Taylor. She's being escorted by Kathy Taylor. Caitlin has been on the cross-country team for 6 years. She is most proud of getting our top 5 runner in the top 25 at districts, competing at state, and getting second as a team at districts. After graduation, Caitlin plans to attend a 4-year university and major in aerospace engineering. Caitlin's favorite team memory is doing yoga and swimming and diving off of the cliff during summer camp. Caitlin Taylor. Next, we have Sam Vaughn. Sam is the son of John and Jim Vaughn. Sam has been on the cross-country team for 7 years. Sam is proud of being on the 2021 state champions team, getting ninth place at the 2022 state meet, and being an all-state athlete. After high school, Sam plans to attend a four-year college and run cross-country. Sam's favorite team memory is ringing the bell with the team the night after winning state in 2021. Sam Vaughn. Our last cross-country senior is Landon Boyer. Landon is the son of Brett and Heather Peter. Landon has been on the cross-country team for 6 years. Landon is proud of being a part of the state cross-country championship team sophomore year, running varsity cross-country, and seeing the progress he and his teammates have made. After graduation, Landon plans to become a union apprentice lineman. His favorite memory is morning practices with the team. Landon Porter. Ladies and gentlemen, that is your 23-24 cross-country seniors. Ladies and gentlemen, now for your senior volleyball players. Our first senior volleyball player is Katrina Beer. Katrina is the daughter of Michelle Beer and Heather and Brett Beer. Katrina is being escorted by Heather and Brett and Michelle Beer. Katrina has been on the volleyball team for 4 years. She is proud of getting all tournament at the Rosati Kane tournament, getting 14 kills against St. Vincent, and playing 4 years of volleyball with Abby. After graduation, she plans to start at a two-year college and then transfer to a four-year to major in psychology. Katrina's favorite team memory is sitting down in the middle of the track freshman year because she could not finish the final. Katrina Boo. She is proud of playing varsity volleyball all 4 years of high school, reaching 300 kills for her high school seasons, and for financing her own car at the age of 17. After graduation, Abby plans to attend the four-year college to play volleyball and major in criminology. Abby's favorite team memory is during her sophomore year when the whole team went bowling together. Abigail Gowdy. We have Isabel Harper. Isabel is the daughter of Megan Tishmeyer and Doug Harper. Isabel has been playing volleyball for 4 years. She is most proud of coming back to play in her senior year, becoming a DS after being a setter for 10 years and being in Crystal City this year. After graduation, Isabel plans to go to Jeffco for 2 years and then go to cosmetology school. Isabel's favorite team memory is the team breakfast before a tournament in 8th grade. Isabel Harper. Next we have Mackenzie Duncan. Mackenzie is proud of being all-conference out of the mission, being first-team all-district, and getting second place at districts. Mackenzie has played volleyball for 4 years. After graduation, she plans to go to St. Louis Community College to major in health science and respiratory therapy, and then transfer to a four-year university to get her master's degree. Mackenzie's favorite team memory was at the Rosati Bank tournament this year. Mackenzie Duncan. Our last senior volleyball player is Miss Abigail Hyland. Abby is the daughter of Tammy Douglas Hyland. Abby has been playing volleyball for 1 year. She is proud of finishing her junior year with a 5.0 GPA, becoming vice president of the National Honor Society, and making it to senior year. After graduation, she plans to attend a college and study veterinary medicine. Graduated with a Doctor of Veterinary Medicine degree. Abby's favorite team memory is the Varsity Rosati Paint Tournament this year. Miss Abigail Hyland. Ladies and gentlemen, that wraps up our senior volleyball players. Let's give them a big hand. I'm going to go to the next one.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome this evening to the contest between the Grandview Golden Eagles and our Grandview Black Hats. At this time, I'd like you to rise to the Blue Castle Plane of our national anthem.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.